Hi guys, happy September. I just wanted to pop on here really quickly and make sure you are fully aware of all the exciting things going on right now. And I know a lot of you that came to the meeting last night may already know this, but I know there's some of you that weren't able to join online or to join us in person. So I want to make sure that you are in the loop and that you fully understand all the exciting things going on right now, because September is always an incredible month and I want this to be your best month ever. So first thing I want to talk about is the new products. And last night we talked about them. I'll show them to you really quickly. But they are available to order for everybody on the 15th, which is Saturday. But those of you that were stars last quarter or did the preferred customer program get to order them now already. So really quickly, we have our pomegranate sun hands. This is going to be the biggest, hottest item right now in the products that came out. Pomegranate satin hands. Every time Mary Kay comes out with a limited edition satin hands, they always sell out. Like, you never know. Like that, they're huge sellers. And they had pomegranate several years ago, and it was a huge seller. So that you definitely are gonna wanna get your hands on some of that. Then we have the limited edition Lash Love mascara. It's super cute. It has little hearts all over it. And $1 of every sale of this goes to the Mary Kay Charitable Lash Foundation. So that means $1, every time one of your customers purchases one of these, $1 of it goes towards eradicating domestic violence and finding the cures for cancers that affect women. So this is going to be a big seller because women love our mascara, but they really love, you know, purchasing something that is for a good cause. Then we have our Live Fearlessly perfume. It smells so good. It smells really good. And just the concept of living life fearlessly is brilliant. Brilliant marketing. So this is going to be a great gift and a hot item. And I don't have them, but I have pictures, because when you're a director, you get this cool little box of stuff. So they have an eyelash curler. This is a hot item. They did this a few years ago, an eyelash curler. And literally people have asked me like years later about the eyelash curler. And so you're going to want to stock up on those two. Super hot item. And then they have the lipsticks, limited edition lipsticks. How cute is this? When you're a director, you get this little box of all the new stuff. And these lipsticks are really bold and fun. And look at these little guys. People can hold up and see which color that they would look good in. Isn't that cute? So here are the colors. They are bold. They are bright. They are gorgeous. Great for the holidays. Look at that. That's the new catalog. Gorgeous colors. So that's the holiday stuff. It's phenomenal. It is available, like I said, to order. Now, here's the deal is these will sell out. I can't tell you how quickly they will sell out. Last year, they literally didn't even last a month. Mary Kay sales force blew them out of the water in their predictions. And so who knows how long this stuff will be available. But I would encourage you, if you want to get your hot hands or your hands on these hot items, that you order quickly and order big. That you order big, because I don't know how long it's going to last. You have no clue. And I want you thinking like a retailer. We are headed into the biggest holiday season, or the holiday season, which is our biggest selling season of the year. And you want to be thinking like a retailer. A retailer stocks up. A retailer has everything in full inventory because they want to make sure they have everything that their customers are going to need so they can get them their gifts right away. You want to be thinking like a retailer and thinking big on these products because they will sell out. But I wouldn't just get one or two satin hands. I would be thinking 20, 30 satin hands, because you won't have a problem selling it. The number one reason people don't stock up on inventory is because they don't believe they can sell it. And you've got to believe in yourself and know that you can sell it. Okay, going along with that, I want to make sure you're aware of our next announcement of the Cash for Christmas group that we're doing that launches tomorrow. We're kicking it off tomorrow. Me and I think there's like five of us in the group. It's five top directors who we have mastered the holiday season. We have done a ton of holiday seasons, and we will share with you what has worked for us and what has not worked for us in the holiday season, because it's a different ball game. You work it a little bit differently in the holidays, and you want to be prepared and you want to really take full advantage of the holiday season. You guys, this is our biggest selling season of the year. And you, I mean, we're going to talk about selling $5,000, $10,000 between now and Christmas, earning a car by Christmas. That now is the time to do it. Don't you dare be thinking about taking the holidays off. That'd be crazy. You're in the retail business. This is our biggest selling season of the year. This is the time to take full advantage of your business, but you just work it differently. So I want to make sure that you know that that you're a part of that group. It's a Facebook group. If you're not already added, be sure to reach out to me. I think all of you that wanted to be added should be added on there, but it launches tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, we're going to launch kind of an overview and our game plan of the entire thing. And then it's all just going to be on the Facebook group. There'll be just the trainings. I think we decided to do it every other week between now and Christmas. And they'll just be Facebook Live, trainings, and then you can listen to the recording. And so if you are not already part of that group and want to be a part of that group, let me know, because we are very passionate about helping our consultants make a ton of money between now and Christmas and pay cash for Christmas, okay? So I want to make sure you know about that if you haven't been engaged in the meetings or the Facebook group. And then going along with that is what else ends the 15th? The 15th, the star quarter ends. The first star quarter ends. And if you haven't already heard me talk about this, you do not want to miss your star this quarter. Okay, so we know the importance of being a star consultant. When you're a star consultant, stars drive cars. So those people that consistently are stars, they go on to earn their free cards because they're consistently selling. And then you get a prize, of course, gorgeous prizes, but more importantly, you get in the search engine for Mary Kay, which means Mary Kay knows that the people that are stars are people that are working their businesses consistently and they have inventory. They're able to service their customers right away. So you get entered in the search engine. But when you're a star each quarter, so this is the first quarter, so you can't be a star each quarter without being a star this quarter. You have to hit this quarter to be an all-star. And so when you're a star all four quarters, of course you get a prize each quarter, but you get the Kate Spade pieces, depending on where you finish, they're going to be collector items, you guys. Now, they are going to be collector items. There are purses and wallets and clutches and lots of stuff. You can look online. I posted it in our Facebook page. But you're going to get one of those, depending on what level you are year-round, you get that as well. And so you don't want to miss this quarter because you want to be an all-star and be a star all four quarters, okay? Last week at our meeting, we talked about ways to finish your star and ways to make quick sales. I posted a bunch of them on our Facebook page. And this week, we're in a sell-a-thon. I'm giving you ideas of little sales and little promotions that you can run with your customers to help you make quick sales every day to reach your star, okay? But the best way you can sell is, of course, getting the product on people's faces. If you're in our all-in leadership group, you know that we are in a face race between now and the 15th to see who can see the most faces and get this product on the most faces. If you'd like to be in our all-in leadership group, it's for those people who have a desire to be a director, have a desire to move up this year and want to join us at Leadership in San Diego as a director, as a DIQ. So if that's you and you have not already joined and reached out, let me know. I'll add you to our group. But anyways, don't miss your star. It ends this quarter. No matter how far away you are, you can finish your star by the 15th. There's plenty of time. If you want a strategy and you want to talk about it, give me a call. Let's talk, because there's lots of ways to make that happen, okay? So your star. Let's see, I'm looking at my sheet. What are the other announcements? Oh, going along with that, all the little sales that I'm posting, they are things that you want to, anytime you post a sale, you don't want to post it in your Facebook, like on your personal Facebook page. You want to post it on your personal, your private customer group, okay? You don't post sales or promotions or the things that I post on your personal page. You create a private Facebook group page. By the way, Brianna, one of our incredible offsprings in our national area, she's going to be doing a special training tomorrow morning about social media guidelines. And if you're local, you can join her in person, but she's going to be streaming it live and we'll post the recording, because it's really important that you understand how to market and use social media in the ways that are legal, right? Okay, so we'll do that. And I think that's it. Those are things I just wanted to make sure you knew about and were aware of. And if you're not aware of already, the month of September, it is in the starter kit. Sorry, I can't speak. In the starter kit this month, Mary Kay is offering a free facial peel. What? $65 extra in the starter kit this month. And the reason they are doing that is because they want people signing up in September so they can take full advantage of the holiday season. Because like I said earlier, this is our biggest selling season of the year, but holiday sales start in September. They start in September, and you want to be prepared. Like I said, thinking like a retailer, stocking up, having your game, have a plan of what you're going to make happen between now and Christmas, okay? So you don't want to wait. So be sure to join us tomorrow night, but this is also the time to be team building so that you can have joint, swell your unit, swell your team so you can swell your team so you can have 5-10 new people this month to take full advantage of the holiday season and truly change their life to be able to pay cash for Christmas. So be sure to be team building as well. Our goal is to have 50 new consultants this month. We already have, I think, 15 in already, which I'm excited, but I believe we could double that this week. I believe if each of you that are listening to the sound of my voice shared the opportunity with 5 people, y'all could get 1 new team member. And if you haven't, if you don't know how to share, talk to me. Our goal is also to have 25 stars. And we are, I think, about 8 or 9 away from that. And so I want you guys stretching to finish your stars. Our goal is to also, along with that, have 30 key earrings. They're beautiful key earrings this month. Key jewelry earners this month. And you earn them when you order 600 wholesale or more this month, which when you're stocking up and finishing your star and getting this product on people's faces and thinking like a retailer, stocking up on this cool stuff, you won't have a problem. I'm hitting 600, I'm sure. But you're going to sell it once you believe in yourself and knowing that you can sell this. And this is the biggest season of the year. And you can also team build and share this opportunity with so many people. Who do you want to have go with you between now and Christmas and help her pay cash for her family's Christmas? How good is that going to feel to be able to pay cash for Christmas from your Mary Kay business and from your proceeds? So be sure to join us tomorrow and finish your star. And join us on our sell-a-thon and be team building so that we can literally have our best months ever. And that involves each of you having your best months ever and believing in yourself and knowing that you can truly do this and then go share it with everybody. All right, so those are the announcements, and I just want to make sure everyone's on the same page and is full aware of what's going on and the ways to win and the things to focus on this week in your business. All right, let me know you watched it, and thank you for your time. I believe in you. Reach out to me. I want to hear from you. I want to help strategize with you so that you can literally finish your star, gold medal, you know, have 5 new team members, and make $10,000 between now and Christmas and earn your free car between now and Christmas. Can't wait to hear from you and run with you over these next few months as they're literally your best months ever in your business. All right, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you for your time.